You see, I always knew I was on my way to you. On my way to you. On my way to you.
Get to celebrate today, not just what could be an incredible marriage, but what already has been an incredible marriage, and pray and support Thaddeus and Laura as we celebrate again today. You guys can be seated. Just wanted to welcome you and let you know how much it means to both Thaddeus and Laura to be able to celebrate this with you today. And I do want to offer a couple encouragements to you as we get started. Laura, you look beautiful. That Laura looks beautiful, you know, that's really all I got to know. Good job, you know. You are a charming and beautiful person inside and out. Thaddeus, celebrating you is an incredible blessing to me today. It's been a joy to get to know you guys over the last 8 or so years. We miss the front yard picnic table conversations about life and parenting. We celebrate who you have become and are becoming. I believe that God is uniquely made you the right wife for Thaddeus. He's an incredible friend. It's a good example to so many who are gathered here today. I do want to challenge you. In Ephesians 5, the Bible calls a husband to nourish and cherish his wife. I believe Thad does that, and I call you to believe him when he tells you how much he loves you. To let him be a gift of God to you that he is. Let him nourish and cherish you and take you on dates and do all those things that I know he wants to do and enjoy. Yeah. Ultimately, your Heavenly Father designed for you to feel his love through Thaddeus' love. And we celebrate that today. Thaddeus, you're a man that many of us gather here today respect and enjoy. You're a man who puts your family first and leads your family and friends with courage and conviction. You're a trustworthy, hardworking man. Along with those things, your character, humility, and servanthood are things that many of us here today long to live and out in our lives the way you do in yours. Your loving spirit, incredible work ethic, patience, and care are some of the traits that have already been a blessing to your family, and especially to Laura, over the last year. It's impossible to live out what it means to be a husband and a dad the way we want to. But with incredible friends, with the love of God, and an incredible wife beside you, I believe you. In Ephesians 5, it also says that you are to lay down your life for your wife the way Jesus does for his church. I've watched you do that. We pray, we all pray, and we celebrate with you as you recommit to keep doing good and good. You are a blessing to Laura and your girls. You are the right dad and husband. And we celebrate that. This kind of love and leadership isn't easy, but it is. Finally, to each of you, in 1 Corinthians 13, God says that his love is patient. And a lot of times when I'm with a couple who hasn't been married yet, that seems like something. But when you've been married for a while, you are thankful that God's love is patient. And we want to believe that for one another. That same passage that talks about love says that it endures all things, that it believes all things, that it hopes all things. And we want to commit with you today. You make those commitments to one another. The strength of his love for you will strengthen you to continue to love one another. Now, as you continue to face one another, would you repeat after me, Laura? We'll start with you. I, Laura.
I, Laura.
Celebrate again today.
Celebrate again today.
That you, Thaddeus.
That you, Thaddeus.
Are my husband.
Are my husband.
I renew my promise.
I renew my promise.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
Plenty and want,
in joy and in sorrow,
in
sickness and in health,
as
long as we both shall live. Thaddeus, I,
Thaddeus,
celebrate again today
that
you, Laura, are my wife,
and I renew my promise
before God and these witnesses to be your loving and faithful husband. In plenty and want, in joy and in sorrow,
in sickness and in health, as long as we both shall live. You may kiss your bride.
Mr. and Mrs. Thaddeus and Laura Berkeley.
Look. island of love. Lovely princess of the islands, Kauai, island of love. Listen, can't you hear her calling?
Just upon a smile.